Hi everyone. Welcome to my channel. I am a tutor. My videos are mostly for beginner PC users. When a user wants to install Windows from a flash drive, he usually needs to boot the computer from this flash drive. There are three main ways to boot from a USB flash drive. Call the boot menu and select the flash drive from the list. Enter the BIOS UEFI settings and put the USB flash drive in the first place. Use advanced startup options. Let's briefly consider the first option, the boot menu. To call the boot menu, you need to press a special key on the keyboard. This key depends on the make and model of your computer. You need to press the key when the computer starts to boot, or at the time of its reboot. To properly boot from a USB flash drive, it's good to know the disk layout on your computer. To check, I do a right click on the start button. I choose disk management. Disk 0 is my computer's hard drive. In my case, it's an SSD. Right-click on the title. In the context menu, select Properties. In this window, open the Volumes tab. The master boot record in the partition style line. I remember disk layout and BR. If you have this line written like this, remember that you have disk layout GPT. In the previous video, I showed how to quickly burn a Windows 11 installation USB flash drive using the media creation tool. I connect this flash drive. On this computer, to enter the boot menu, I need to press the F9 key. I restart my computer. Press F9. The boot menu appeared. Boot menus on different computers can be very different. Let's look at a couple of examples. To boot from a flash drive, you need to find it in the boot menu. My flash drive is called Silicon Power. Finding it is easy. But if you look closely, there is another line with the text Silicon Power. In the first case, there is a marker in front of the flash drive name, UEFI. There is no such marker below. Which item should be selected to boot from a USB flash drive? I recommend a simple rule. If you have disk layout GPT, select the item with the UEFI marker. If you have disk layout MBR, select the item without the UEFI marker. I select with the down arrow key. Enter. Now you can start a clean installation of Windows. By the way, it happens that the user does not have such an addition selection window. And the user needs to install Windows Pro. I talked about how to solve this problem in this video. On this laptop, the disk is also marked in the MBR style. To call the boot menu, here you need to press the escape key. Here boot menu looks a little different. The principle is the same. If there are two lines in the list with the name of the flash drive, I select this one without the UEFI mark. If your computer has a GPT markup style, choose this option. Calling the boot menu is better when you reboot. When you turn on the computer, calling the boot menu can interfere with the fast startup of Windows 11 or Windows 10. I showed the rule for choosing a flash drive in the boot menu. This rule will be relevant if you have in the Explorer not only a partition with the letter C, but also a separate partition for storing files. In this case, when installing Windows, you will not get the error that you see now on the screen. Thanks for watching my videos. If the videos are helpful, please like them. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next video. Perhaps the video will be useful to your friends. Please share with them. I wish health to all viewers. It was Tutor. See you soon.